Thank you. harpsichordist, and he will now play a piece. And are you going to talk before or after? He's talking. Okay, thank you.
I'm going to play a piece of Handel from one of his harpsichord suites. It's a set of variations on a tune called The Harmonious Blacksmith. And the reason I'm doing the variations is because I can show you some of the different sounds of the harpsichord in each one of the different variations. So the harpsichord that I have has three sets of strings. Two of them are at normal pitch, the same note piano would be, and the third one is an octave higher. Each of the instrument has two keyboards. Each of the keyboards has its own set of normal pitch strings. We call them, in organ terminology, 8-foot strings. But the two choirs have a little bit different sound. The strings for the bottom keyboard are a little rounder. It's hard to hear. These are subtle differences. But here's a chord on the lower 8-foot. And the strings for the upper keyboard are a little brighter, a little more nasal sounding. Shove the top keyboard this way, it's called the coupler, and then I can play both sets of strings together. So it's a little bit louder. You know, everything on the harpsichord has a dynamic range about this much. You know, they all can play a much bigger range than I can. And the third set of strings is an octave higher. And by itself, it sounds like this. And you don't use that by itself very often, but you use it in combination. So here's the 8-foot on the bottom, and here's the 4-foot at it. It gives a little more brightness, it can cut through the other instruments a little bit better. So I'll be using it in the next piece after this. So the set of variations I play, I'm going to play the theme on the two 8-foot strings together. And then I'm going to play, in the first variation, I'm going to play on the bottom keyboard. The second variation, I'm going to play on the top keyboard, but I'm going to add another sound on the repeats. And that other sound is called a buff stop, or sometimes it's called a lute stop, because the harpsichord can sound rather like a lute or a guitar. For example. So in the second variation, I'll do an upper keyboard, and then I'll go down and echo it on the buff stop. And then the third and fourth variations, I do a combination. And on the last variation, I put it all on together.
Thank you.
have opened across the street, which offers music lessons, private lessons for strings and Bruna, what else?
Harp.
Piano, harp.
No winds, no brass.
No woodwinds or brass of them, yeah, but definitely strings.
Voice.
So if you know, and voice. If you know anyone who's looking for lessons, we obviously would love to teach you. But we also are, I'm sorry. Oh, Bruna's reminding me we need to thank Tonsens for allowing us to have the concert here this evening. And thank you.
Excuse me?
And sponsoring it. And for sponsoring it. And we hope that afterwards you'll enjoy a cup of coffee and perhaps something to snack on. So Haydn, the first movement's Andante. Second movement is Poco Adagio. Third movement, a finale. Thank you very much.
Thank you. Thank you. Never separated you and me. Broken made whole. Broken made whole. The world that tries to steal our hope.
Daddy finger, daddy finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Mommy finger, mommy finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Brother finger, where are you? Here I am, here I am, how do you do? Sister finger, where are you?